What the heck? What the heck, dude? Come on. What the heck was that? Pickle gun. I think it's really weak, see? It's absolutely waste. I wish this was the default gun. Ah, saw it! Saw it! Alright, I haven't been past this point too much because... Oh, dude. Oh, I should have died there. Oh! What? You can't even go downstairs? You have to go up? What was that? How did I die? Pickle gun. Do we need it? Not really. No! No! Come on! Stupid shit! The pickle gun can't even reach the engine. So, it's the absolutely worst weapon you can have. Man, sucks. What the heck? It's not even procedurally generated or nothing, it's just standard. You remember what's coming? Dude, no! Come on! Where's my stupid melee attack when you need it? Oh, you don't even need to destroy the head. You just destroy the engine. Realistic. What the heck? That gun is a waste. Wait, oh no, you can. I thought I got stuck. I've never seen what's coming here. Some kind of auto scroll? Oh, I no doubt you'll make it quick, dude. What the heck? Look at his weapons. His arsenal. Dude, no! What the? He definitely has better arsenal than me. Although my grenade gun is better than his. Tickle gun. Did they get me from the back? Oh, dude. Those bullets are so small, you can't see them. Dude. Ha! I can be a ninja too, you know. No, the floor! Oh, this stupid guy. Well. When you kill him, get his gun! Dude. Have melee attack, dude. Oh, wait, how double jump? Who knew? In speed mode, you get double jump, dude. No, 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 I had the melee attack like this. Dude, stupid. Why do you always die when you pick up the grenade gun? Why not after? Like, why not before? Oh, that was fast. What happened? Did game make it easy for me? Oh, dude, no! Right, so let's test this out. Oh, right, so when it charges up the ball, it unleashes a thing. Okay. Nice to know. Yeah, there goes the grenade gun. I mean, the... what's it called? No, what the f... How do you even avoid that? What? What the... Now I know what makes this stage, what gives this stage a difficulty. I could use the double jump to escape that actually. Oh well. Grenade gun fired in the wrong direction. Alright, mandatory death over this checkpoint, whatever. Oh! Alright. You know, floor gives out on you and then what's called? And then the enemy jumps right at you. Alright, like this. You know, standard stuff. Go away, tickle gun. Alright, I just realized! The grenades travel faster, but when you press fire button it detonates. That's why it has such a short range, but it actually has long range. It's all good! Grenade launcher is the best weapon. This weapon has no alternative mode. Just like some kind of punch or something. What? Why can't I destroy enemies with my ass? Like that. Zero lives, zero checkpoints, nice! Middle finger, bro! Just throw your stupid grenade and let's be done with it. There you go. How do you even avoid that? Do you go prone? Maybe. But then, what about his melee attack? Slash them! Yeah, see? I learned a new thing! Grenade gun is the best! Dude, look at this! Just rolling through. Oh. You know the deal. Die. Woo! Yeah! Well, I had the invisibility frames! Take that, you little... Shit. I'm not even sorry. Not sorry for abusing mechanics. What are these balls? Some kind of grenade launchers? Oh. What? I didn't have control! Why did I die? That's so unfair! Couldn't move. Controls are taken away. Oh, dude. Ugh. haven't mastered the art of jumping and shooting because their controls are so stupid. You know, you like X and then square. It's hard to keep X pressed and pump the X. No, square pressed and pump X. Why do they give me this stupid gun? See, I can't move!